Okay, hello again, and welcome to episode 11 of Dev Blog, sorry, for Marlin. And let's get started. So, Gregory was greeted by Helena clutching. Sorry. Gregory inhaled sharply and opened the door carefully in case anything had fallen to block the entrance. So, they're going to be starting. Ooh, need my gloves real quick. One second. I found that wearing a glove on each hand is the way to go. It doesn't leave any residue on the screen, which eventually will mar it. So anyway, okay, let's see. All right, so we will do a cross section of wood. Make it dark. And we'll do I'm carrying the bucket. Okay. He'll be roughly this color. And we'll go along here and change his outfit. Do something lighter, but not too light. Another ear. Make it a different color if we can. Yeah, we didn't, but anyway. Wire his head in. It's lighter. And then here we'll have the. Nah, I don't like that shape. Here we'll have the lantern. So I'll make it bright. And then we'll just do, nope. We'll just cut it off there and cut it off here. Nothing too great there. Because it's hanging from the roof and it doesn't matter. I mean, it's just there to look. It's just there to remind me what to do next. Oh, I see what I did wrong. Okay, so we'll cut that out. Make it brighter. Okay. Make this bigger. Just paint this in real quick. Okay. And we'll give him nope, come on. He does have a dark nose. Dark nose. Okay. Okay. And then we'll draw just basically a dark shape looming over him. And that'll be Jasper. So there'll be drop shadows here, here. Here, here, and a little bit here. So we'll just make it a little bit lighter and toss it in. Oh, and there'll also be a drop shadow on his hat. maybe I can. What I should have done is color the background first. I should work from the back to the front, which I'm not doing, which is a problem because I'm not paying attention. Hopefully this will work. We'll just grab this real quick. Pick a color that's relatively bright. Dodge it in. Nope, didn't work. Nope, doesn't work. That's too bad. But if I bring it above it, does it actually, did it work? Yeah. It's just too light. Okay, let's try it again. No, not working for me. Oh well. Next frame, I'll figure out what I'm doing. And then we'll draw an arm and a hand here. Oh, no, we'll draw an arm. An arm and a hand here. And we'll grab that, post it like that. Oh, I'm in the wrong layer again. Post it like that. And we'll make his hand a different color because he's darker. Okay, good enough. And then go to the pen tool, push it open, see? Push it open. Maybe I can make that swing out like that, yeah. Okay, that's one. Oh, let me fix this up. Okay, we'll save it. Let's see. He's greeted by Helena clutching the pink frame of a young mouseling whose face was scrunched up as it continued crying. Okay, so let's do a... Sorry, my stomach is rumbling. Let's do... That is the background color. Nope, that didn't register. There it goes. Bam. And we'll erase this. And erase this. And erase that. And erase that. Okay. So now we draw a bed. As quickly as we can. It's well lit. So it would be this is a slightly different color. And we'll make this part here rather bright again. No, it's too bright. A little bit brighter. Okay. And there'll be a pillow. Well, we'll do the backboard first. See, I'm not working from backwards to front. It's a problem. It's definitely a problem. Okay, So let's see. We'll draw Helena as a white mouse because she is white. And well, her ears wouldn't be like that. They'd be like this and like this. And she'd probably have her nose down like this because she's tired. Yeah. And she would most probably have the baby like this. And then for the baby, I'll just paint it in. If it'll let me, why wouldn't you let me now? Come on. Oh, it's too close to the color, that's why. There it is. There we go. Do some legs, some arms. Yeah. And we will bring the brush down. Yeah. And have her just go like this. And she has a pink nose, but it's a grayscale, so it doesn't really matter. But I'm gonna fix this part too. Okay. Okay. 10 more to go. Patrice walked over and gathered the bucket from the thunderstruck father and ushered him and Jasper into the room. Let's see. So that's a 3-person shot. Starting with the back of Patrice's head. Okay. Patrice is a white seabird. We will grab this color. Where is it? What do I need? I need a rectangle. Yeah, rectangle. We will grab this. Fill it. You select M. Took out the lasso. That didn't work, so you have to do it manually. Selection there. Okay, whatever. Right, just the back of her head. Looking at two people. No, starting out with the back of her head. So we'll do something like this. And then we'll just add a beak and add a lower beak, which it doesn't like. There we go. And we'll make her whiter. And then we'll just. Nope. And for here, make this a little bit darker. Yeah. And maybe we'll do some feathers down the back. And then with the pen, we'll just grab it, grab something lighter to see, point her that direction, and again, we'll grab this color, go to the selection tool, grab a rectangle. Oh, did it wrong. Fill it. Can I Move it. Okay, we're gonna move it here just so that it fills up properly. Or better. Hit enter. Deselect it. And, let's see, she's huge compared to the other. Well, let's see. An otter is bigger than a seagull. Well, let's have a look. No, an otter is smaller than. I should have researched this before I came in for the day. Is an otter bigger than a seagull? Well, it didn't help. Sea otters are. Well, sea otters eat birds, so maybe we'll say it's smaller. Maybe she's a younger seabird, because I know some sea. She's a seagull. Why don't I just look up seagull size? You think I would do that, right? Almost 2.5 feet. Oh, yeah. Otters are bigger. All right, cool. I was hoping that for that. Because it's kind of a cool, like, a cool look. Because you'd have a. Let's see, you'd have 3 points. You'd have up here. My intersection tool, even the lasso tool. You'd have down here. You'd have you'd have Jasper looking. Like to there. And then she'd be looking to there. So that's what we're going to try and do. So we'll draw her in again. Oops. She doesn't have a broken neck. Okay. Let's see. Eyedropper tool, grab it, paste it. Grab it, paste it. Okay, she's looking. Let's see, Jasper's going to be quite big. He'll be darker. Though there is flesh. Okay, I have to redraw that circle. That's fine. So we'll just make him lighter. We'll just make him lighter there. Okay. And we will, that's his left arm, that's his right arm. Because the light is hitting the back of her. It looks like that baby doesn't have a head. I need to draw a head on that baby. Yep. Always useful to have a head. We'll draw his broken wrist. And we'll draw a bone snapping out of it. Bright white. And then he's going to be backlit like this. Let's see, around there? Yeah. And he's going to be front lit. So you'll see his nose, his eye, go back. His eyes. Front lit there, and we'll give him a pained expression like that. Okay, kind of want to give her an eye like right there. Anyway, back to this one. Let's give it a head. There we go. Good enough of a head. It's got ears, it's got an eyeball, it's got arms, it's got legs. So now we need to draw the husband. So, let's see. Husband is wearing a white robe, but is going to be front lit again. Okay, and he's going to be around about here. Whoa! So we'll just go to, let me fix that. Yeah. Okay. He's usually around that gray, so. Yep. And we'll do his hat, which is super bright. And we'll do his eyeballs and his nose, also super bright. Oh, whoops. And then we'll do some shading, not as bright. Okay. Oh, let's not forget to shade the hat. Which would be super, super bright. Let's see, we're going to add a few excitement lines to it, to him. And now he'll be shaking basically. I'm on watercolor, no, I don't want that. No, do a felt marker. Okay, so it's gonna be like, what? Can't you see that? Oh, I'll give you that. It's not working. It's gonna be a little bigger. Yeah, and it's the wrong color. Gray is fine. See, this is the problem. It keeps changing what the colors are when it should be like way up here. It should be just fine, but it's not. Anyway. Okay, this is where Gregory gets excitable. So he's gonna be like, what the bloody hell happened? As he knelt down beside his wife and newborn youngling. So let's see, he would be turned towards the others, having passed them. Okay. So I'm going to grab... Oh, that's a pen. Okay. Let's see. He'll be over here, but he'll be facing this way. With the nose facing that way, and the body hidden behind the bed. Yeah. Okay. So let's see. No, that's not light enough. That's a little too light. Cut it in the middle. Yeah. And he's... Let's see. I'm just going to look across. Let's see. I could just zoom in a little bit. Oh, it's on undo. No action. Scroll up and down. Does it work with? Yeah. He's going to look across. This is going to get bigger. Exaggerated for effect, I suppose. Let's see. So he would be like this. Like this. Okay, so there he goes, kneeling, neck is there, he's quite bright there, and he's got his hat. Why is it square now? Oh, what have I done? Paper copy. Looks like a bicycle helmet, but it's not. Let's see. We will grab this. Hit the pen. Make him look. Change colors on me. And I will grab this and make him hold on to here. Why is it see through? Oh. There we go. Silly me. I switched pens without realizing what I was doing. Okay, let's see if I can get this opacity, this to work properly. What the bloody hell happened? Okay. Oh, it's gonna be black. just write cleanly. Seems you have to turn the pen. And then it falls below the line. So it's like you either give up accuracy or you give up having to redo it over and over. No. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so Patrice is going to be in an active mock consolation because she's like, we got attacked by something. She went into contractions straight away. She went into full contractions straight away and had the baby. I mean, it couldn't be helped. So we will grab her color. No, first of all, sorry, I keep forgetting to do the background. Should have your feathers out. Yeah. Okay, so she'd be here, 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 here. Yep, that's what a bird looks like. I didn't grab her colors. And then we will draw a couple of eyes, which are darker. And the beak, which is lighter, but not as dark. This will be light, a little bit darker. And then the tongue will be bright. But we should make her eyes a little bit more happy, because she's always happy. Because that's how she deals with her patients. She's patient. Just erase around, clean it up a little bit. Okay, what did she say? Whatever happened outside when the boat slammed up and down caused Helena to go into full contractions. It's a long sentence. Whatever happened up. Okay, I'm just gonna. Oops, sorry. I wonder if I can move this. See, it still doesn't capture everything. It's very frustrating. To attractions. Okay. This is a two-frame part. Okay, we will draw. We'll gather the color for the background. Deselect it. We will draw a wing. I don't even know how to draw a wing this way. Okay, so I need to figure that out. That'll be fun. Okay. And then we'll have a spongy material. Let's see, I'll make it a little bit darker. Yeah. And we'll draw some holes in it. We'll make those darker. And we will draw the bucket. Nope. Draw the bucket. Let's see. Oh, I need the handle somewhere, so we'll just put the handle over here. And we'll put a rim in there. And we'll make that water a little bit nice. We'll give that water a reflection. Yep. Okay, let's see. And this should be okay. Patrice. Dunk sponge into water. And hands to Gregory. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm a little slow today. Okay, I gotta pick it up to get these last five done. Alright, so passed it to Gregory. So Gregory would have his hands out, or his paws out, sorry. And be looking at the sponge. That's not what I pressed. There we go. Oh, come on. There we go. Let's see. Okay, so we'll draw the bed frame in perspective over here. And then we'll draw Gregory over here with his hands. Right. And then his clothing would be like this, much brighter. And he would have, he'd have two hands there, and then he would have a sponge. Actually, it would look quite large in his hands. Let's grab that color. Make it darker. And then we'll give him sort of a wide-eyed look. Or a complex look, whatever works. We'll make it a little bit darker just to be easy to see. Okay, what does he do with it? She was born in just a few minutes, said Helena, looking both radiant and unabashedly tired. Okay, so this is a close-up on Helena. Helena, haven't done one of her in a while, so we'll do this. Yeah. Because it's going to be her ear and her head and her other ear and her head and an arm, which you can't see the rest of, and the other arm. Right. And she has a pink nose, so we'll give her a little bit of a red nose. And she's very tired. But she's smiling. Okay. Then we erase this part because I need the space. That's really annoying. born in just a few minutes. Come on. Helena. Okay. What's next? Gregory wiped the cloth or the sponge across Helena's nose and whiskers and along her sweat-soaked forehead. Between her arms, the young mouse cooed quietly to herself as she stared up at Gregory with massive blue eyes. Her crying spell had stopped, and she began to study the face of her father with the unshielded curiosity of only the newly born can produce. Okay. So how far are we going to get into that in 3 frames? I'm just going to grab this one. Nope. Gonna grab this one. I'll just erase this bit. Didn't even draw the bed. That's lazy. That's really lazy. Okay, well, for this one, we'll draw the bed. Ah, crap. Yep. Okay, so then we're going to draw. I wonder if I can just grab this one. What panel is that on? That one? This one? This one? I'm just gonna grab this. And we'll grab it. And we'll move it. Oh. Yes. And we'll move it up. And we will transform it. And we'll move it to her. Hit OK, transform, shrink it down. Yeah. Did it eat her ear? No, it didn't. Okay, so how about the whiskers? Okay. So we just deselect and erase. Because I want to make this more mouse-like anyway. It's so lazy. I guess job done though. Let's see, we'll grab this. We will increase the size. not doing anything. Maybe if we make it a different color. There we go. Can I merge these layers? Layer. Okay. Save it. Okay, so white Helena with and around the forehead. So I'll just draw an arrow. Not that big. 10 seems to be an issue, so maybe 12 is better. Yeah. Wrong color though. What now? Why is it black and white? It should be gray. No, I don't want color. Oh, come on. Gray. So it should be black. Nope, it's white. I'm in the eraser. That's why. Nope, 12 is also an issue. Something about the size of the display and the pen sizes in Clip Studio Paint are having issues beyond a minimum. And I think that minimum is 15, or it could be a pressure difference. See, 15 is fine. So here's 12. It must be me pressing not hard enough. It's frustrating though, because I'm trying to find detail work. So it doesn't look like it, but whatever. She's got chickadee arms. Let's fix that real quick. Yeah, she's deformed. Oh well, I got two more to do, and I really want to get that shot of the young mouse with the blue eyes, and then the last shot will be Helena sighing contently and looking up at Gregory. So let's get this done. Okay. Alright, so baby's here. Nose is there. Ears are here, they're tiny. Big eyes. No. Little eyes. I wonder what color nose she has. And then body. Arm goes up here, little paw. Arm goes up here, little paw. Leg off screen. So we don't see that. But we should keep it. Okay. I'm just going to quickly I should have really done this better, but I didn't. Who knew that I'd be so lazy? Yeah, maybe I just have to press harder. It's frustrating. I don't have a whole lot of strength in my hands. Okay, I'm just gonna move the mic back a little bit so I can stop knocking with my head. I'll draw some feet on there. Draw some feet. Cool. I'll do a little eraser. Do a little mouth. And we'll do the bed real quick. Color is the bed. I think it's gray, so I can't do... Yeah, it's just grays. Anyway. I'll just do shades of blue here. She's looking up at her dad. There we go. Last one. Helena signs contently and looks up at Gregory. What shall we call her? Okay. I'm going to grab this one because I'm... It involves both of them, and I can manipulate them quickly. Oh, it even takes the paper with it. Isn't that nice? That's because I was not paying attention during this construction period. Nope, it's a hand tool. Let's see. Thank you. should be a little bit up. Yeah, she should be happy. Okay, that's it for today's first episode, or maybe only episode, since usually I don't do these on the weekend. But I felt like doing a page. Yep, thank you for joining me so much. And I hope this was interesting. I'm going to probably figure out a way to make these better if I can. Some of them are a little creepy. I mean, like this, for instance, is a little bit weird. But is what it is. I'm only trying to get the message across as fast as I can, because I've got 100 of these books to make, I think. And there are 100 pages each, so yeah. Anyway, much pleasure. Have a lovely weekend. Jay.